Hello, how are you doing? How have you been sewing? Okay, I'm glad to be back to our online class. Yes, today, as I promised us, I'm going to be doing a pencil skirt. Yes, a pencil skirt. So if you don't know how to do a pencil skirt, make sure you watch this video, sit tight and see what we've got for you today, okay? Let's get to class. So this is a basic skirt pattern. Remember our last class on our basic skirt pattern? So from my basic skirt pattern, now I'm going to derive my pencil skirt. There are two simple ways to derive your pencil skirt. One is by deducting some, numbers or figures from the sides of the skirt and from the center back. Or another one is by using exactly the waist. What does the figure you get at the waist, like let's say the waist is 30 inches, so the pencil or the down part of the skirt will be what, 30 inches. So the waist of this skirt is 22 inches. So the simple thing I'm going to do is just to what, where at the knee location, I'm assuming that the length of skirt is also my knee location, okay? So at the knee location, I'm going to do this. You know, 22, this is the half of my skirt. So I'm going to just take what, 11, divide the 22 by 2, which will give me 11. So I measure from the center back, and where 11 lands me, I mark, okay? So now when I mark, I measure the remaining one. What I have here is what, 4 inches, okay? This is, that's, whatever is remaining is what, 4 inches. So what I do is I share the 4 inches between the center back and the side seams, okay? The center back seam and the side seams. So when I divide 4 into 1, 2, 3, so here I have what, 1.3. So here I have what, 1.3, and here I have what, 1.3, okay? So I'm going to take the line now using my curve from the hip. I'm going to connect it, okay? So this is what I'm going to have. So I'm going to connect from here to my hip line, okay? And this is what I've got. And the other one is this, okay? So I'm going to connect it to, okay? And then this other one, I'm going to connect it. Okay, so, and this is what my pencil skirt will look like. I'm going to cut it out now so that you see. Okay, another method we can use before I cut it out, another method you can use is deducting about 1 inch or 1 to 1.5 inches from the center back and side seams, depending on how you want the skirt to pencil, okay? There are people that don't want the skirt to pencil so much. There are people that like it pencil so much. So it's your discretion that you're going to use. So if I'm going to be deducting, just like what we did here, if I'm going to be deducting 1 inch from all the sides of the skirt, what I'm going to just do is what? From the center back, I take 1 inch and mark. From the side seam, I take 1 inch this way and take 1 inch this way and connect it to my hip line. And that is just it. Just as simple as that. Okay, so I'm going to cut out this skirt so that you see how my pencil skirt looks like. Okay, so the pattern is ready. This is CF and this is CB, okay? Sorry, CB. Okay, so the pattern is ready. So this is what your pencil skirt looks like. Okay, so you can try this out and let's see what you've got. Okay, so that's the end of the class and I hope you enjoyed it. So do well to subscribe to our YouTube channel at Thimbles Creations. Follow us on Facebook and on Instagram at Thimbles Creations. Thank you for watching.